Welcome to Speaking English, First Edition, written by Marcia Tavares Gomez. This student audio program contains recordings that correspond to the Basic 1 level, especially designed for Brazilian students at CTI, Corporate University School. This recording is copyrighted.
Chapter 14, The Yard, the Garden, and the Laundry Room. 1. New words. The yard, the garden, and the laundry room. Yard.
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 Laundry room.
Laundry room.
Laundry room.
Cabinet, cupboard.
Cabinet, cupboard.
Cabinet, cupboard.
Washing machine.
Washing machine.
Washing machine.
Garden.
Garden.
Garden. Perfect English. Play.
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 Water the flowers.
Water the flowers.
Water the flowers.
Have a barbecue.
Have a barbecue.
Have a barbecue.
Wash the clothes. Do the laundry.
Wash the clothes. Do the laundry.
Wash the clothes. Do the laundry.
Do the gardening.
Do the gardening.
Do the gardening.
Cut the grass.
Cut the grass.
Cut the grass.
My opportunity. This section is designed to provide you with lots of opportunities to practice what you have learned in this chapter, with dynamic and practical exercises which aim to lead you to a more confident and accurate use of the English language. 1. Pronunciation. Make two groups in your classroom. Stand in two lines at the front of the classroom. The teacher will show you some pictures from the new words section. When you see the picture, try to say the name of the thing it represents. Then, go back to the end of the line. 2. Dictation. Make two groups. One person from each group will dictate some words to their respective groups. The group has to write down the name of the words they hear. 3. Practice time. The teacher will show you some pictures. Write down the name of the things they represent in your notebook.